Everyone, Nick here, and I'm going to show you how to get MCPE Custom 0.15.0 texture packs. So you want to look this up on Google. You should get some sort of this. Find one and make sure it's 0.15.0. I'm going to do this one. And then just download it. Sometimes they give you the ad fly page. Never click that. There should be in the top right, skip ad. You clicked on that. Okay, download. It's right there. Then I am going to go. Alright, so what you want to do, I can't record in the files, I don't know why. So what you want to do is you go to the downloads, you open it up, and there should be like some different folders to pick from. Hit downloads and you should see your texture pack there. If it's zipped up, then right click it, then hit extract all, and it should show you what's inside the folder. You X out of that and you should see an opened folder with the same name. So you right click that, you copy it, and you go to com.mojang, which is a folder. And then in com.mojang, you're gonna have to add a new folder and name it resource_packs. No caps, just resource_packs. And then you're gonna go back to the downloads, I guess, and copy the open folder with the name on it. Copy the texture pack in the open texture pack into the resource packs folder, and then you should close out of that, open up Minecraft, and here's what you get. You go this one and you see your texture pack. This is the one we downloaded, and then you just go out and you go to whatever world, and then whoa, wait, what? I should probably delete the default PvP from there. So, just wait. Let's see. If it doesn't work, looks like the ground has changed, but. I think this actually might be the texture pack. Yeah. Wait, let me check. This is the texture pack, so just has some stuff that was in the default PvP texture pack. Anyways, guys, that's it. I'll show you how to get, I'll probably put a link in the description how to get com.mojang for a video that shows how to get com.mojang, but that's it for now. Bye.